heading home now. Heading home now following Russia's win over Spain. Probably one of the best wins in this country's history. You can hear, I'm actually on the metro right now, you can hear all the noise. The fans still singing after this game, but a few talking points. You know, Spain dominates this game, but Russia sticks to the plan, sits back, two blocks of five. You have to point to PK's handball in the first half. Just bizarre to stick your arm up and give away a penalty like that, especially when you have a goalkeeper ready to make a save. Who knows if it even would have hit the target, that header. But, you know, at the end of the day, Igor Akinfeev, Russia's goalkeeper, you'll remember 4 years ago, he had multiple gaffes in that World Cup that this country blamed him for. Then just 2 years ago, of course, Russia, terrible at the Euros. Everybody thought they wouldn't be good enough to compete here in Moscow at home. But they come up big in the penalties. David De Gea still can't make a save in this tournament. Igor Akinfeev, the hero, and the hosts going on to the quarterfinals, where they're going to like their chances a lot more against either Denmark or Croatia. Most thought Spain would get through this game, but a little bit of arrogance showed that they didn't really have the urgency tonight to find the final pass, to create something. A lot of players standing, waiting for somebody else to do something, and Spain out of this tournament. Now we're looking at a World Cup without Germany, without Portugal, without Argentina, without Spain, and the hosts are left. So we're going to see if they can go one more game.